So today we're at the Canberra Airport. We're here in support of the Rural Fire Service's aerial assets, mixing and loading retardant into their firebombing planes. Yeah, so the process is that we'll pick up the retardant in fairly large canvas bags. They get poured into a large mixing tank. Once it's mixed to the right ratio, it's then moved into a filling tank, which is hooked up to hoses, which are then connected to the planes to fill their tankers. So we've got three single-seater fire bombers at the moment, which are basically converted crop dusters, and we've got one DC-10, which is a large capacity tanker. So the DC-10 has been in once today and is coming back a little bit later. Its current flight path is between Richmond and Canberra, so it's filling up at both areas. The single-seaters are doing somewhere between 15-25 minute runs out to the fire zone and coming back in.
So working with the alongside the ESA has been great the whole time. The ESA has been helping us out from just answering any questions that we might have. If we ever feel lost, we can just go to the ESA and they've got all the answers for us ready, so feel very confident working alongside them.
So it's a really great feeling to know that the work that what my team and I are doing here today is having a direct contribution to the fire effort. I'm really, really proud of my team, the work that they've done with the Rural Fire Service in contributing to the fire situation down in the Magic.